What kind of threat would that have posed? What could we possibly have done that would have posed a threat to them if they came to us and said, we are trying to investigate this and we want to see some records, we want to see some phone records? Instead, what we have is a very broad net across AP's news gathering operations, including fax machines, switchboards, right. Bureaus that have, as far as I know, no particular connection to the story that they seem to be investigating.
And